A dog stolen in Williamsburg is now back with his owner this morning.
Police are now questioning a woman who contacted the owner and returned the dog, a 10-year-old border terrier mix named Theo. So far, no charges have been filed, and Theo, the dog, is healthy and back home safe and sound. The NYPD has been searching for two men they believe stole the dog from outside a grocery store on Monday.